Yes, but your system code left an opening. For Ultron.
Your father's creation has no limits to how much power it can absorb. So now... neither do I. Prepare for humanity's end. Did it hurt when your father repeatedly let you down, Stark? In my world, there will be no more feelings. No more hurt. Your father would be so disappointed in you. Your deletion marks the beginning of the Age of Ultron.
My chassis is comprised of pure adamantium now, Avenger. It is unbreakable, even by your hammer. You are nothing to me. One by one, I will destroy you. I will never tire. I will never show mercy. I will never stop until each and every one of you are dead! I see now that you, my first creation, are a failure. Failure will not be tolerated.
Children, unexpected. Assessment. Potential threats commencing termination. Struggling until the end. Illogical. You must realize, the end is here. False. Hope is a human delusion. Your Iron Avengers are under my control now, Iron Man. And you belong to me. Even your mere existence causes chaos, Avenger. But soon, there will be order. These children you have kept hidden, they will be found. False. Like all humans, they are inherently illogical. You will now tell me everything you know about them, or you will learn the upper limits of the human capacity for pain. Do you see, Avenger? Rumors of the children's existence already spreads among the humans. Superhuman variable cannot be permitted. The children must be destroyed. Scanning Avengers data files. Identity match. James Rogers, son of Steve Rogers, a.k.a. Captain America, the most dangerous of all the Avengers. He inspired them. And like Captain America, you, James, will be the first to fall. Did you think I had forgotten, you monster? Ultron never forgets. Now ends the Avengers.